Hello everyone, welcome to another Friday new product post at SparkFun Electronics. We've got a couple new products to talk about, so let's see what they are. First up, we've got a couple new shields for the Raspberry Pi from Linksprite. This is the RS485 board. As you can see, we've got a DB9 header here, so you can solder in your own DB9 connector if you want. And we have some pins broken out here and there, and then we have our two screw terminals for the RS485 interface. And then additionally, we also have a board for the RS232. This one does have a DB9 jack, which is the common connector for the RS232 interface. And it also has the labeled pins over here, as well as some other pins broken out. And next up, we have a new size of our flexible speaker. I think it was a couple months ago we released this guy, which is a fully flexible transducer with an included amplifier board. Well, this week we have a larger panel. You can see it here. This is a lot larger than the previous panel that we had. The benefit of the larger panel really comes down to a greater frequency response. The frequency response of the bigger panel is much better, and in addition, it has a much higher SPL. SPL is just sound pressure level. It's the overall volume or the decibel level that it can achieve. Of course, bigger, better, physics can't be circumvented here. The bigger the panel, the more SPL it can handle, and the broader range of audio spectrum it can handle. Doing audio demonstrations on video are always kind of difficult because, you know, we're recording it through a microphone and back into that, and then you're playing it on your computer speakers or whatever. We did do a demo of this panel last time, so if you want to go ahead and check out that video, it kind of gives you an idea of the frequency response of this one. And if we look at the difference between the frequency response of the smaller panel and the larger panel, you can easily see here on the frequency response chart that the larger panel has a much higher SPL and also has a little bit flatter response through a wider range of the frequency curve as well. So there you have it. We have a larger flexible speaker panel here. And then for all you Raspberry Pi guys and gals, we have a couple new shields, the RS485 and the RS232, to interface with all your different control protocols. We have more new products on the website, so if you go check it out at sparkfun.com, we have a few more products to see, and we'll see you again next week with even more new products.